Hello guys, this is Hinalocalex Gaming. I have a new car right now and we upgraded it so that we can compete with the Heat 3 of nighttime. Alright guys, my goal today is to ramp up my RF level. For now I have R level 14. I really need to go to R level 16 to get the Porsche car, the fastest car in the Need for Speed Heats. That's what I'm going to do. And now I'm gonna grind some of R so I can be level up to 16. And if you like this content, just support the channel, always leave a like and subscribe and hit also the notification bell, stay updated to all of my videos about gaming. Let's go, let's play Need for Speed Heat.
Driver out there that needs taken down. I want everyone to join in.
bottoms up.
Control, I've got a visual on that driver from before. Let's take another crack at stopping him.
The previous suspect has been lost. Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time.
Dodge Challenger. Not letting him get away.
All right, everyone. The hunt is on. Go get him. Turns out, sweep the area.
Started trailing the Dodge Challenger. Let's fire up the night.
Listen up, we got a hot shot rolling around in the Dodge Challenger.
Thank you. letting it match up to my vehicle.
Driver gave us a slip. All that work to nail this driver just so we can call off the chase? Bullshit!
Work out there. I like it. You just got a new allocation of parts. They're better than what you got right now.
I left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
too hard?
Eh, you catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Thank you.
That's some serious acceleration. Should not be winning these races. Looks like we got a tough bunch of rookies this year. You gotta fight harder to stand out.